Nurses and pharmacists play a critical role in our country's healthcare system. Since the COVID-19 pandemic, it has become even more clear that training and educating future healthcare professionals are of the utmost importance. At South Dakota State University's College of Nursing, simulations are an essential learning tool used during the training and education of future nurses. This past fall, faculty in the Healthcare Simulation Center added a new element to create even more realistic scenarios for students, actors and actresses by way of SDSU's theater department. Known as standardized patients, these student actors and actresses dress in specific wardrobes and costumes to mirror real-world scenarios as closely as possible. They don't follow a script, but they have a set of basic information and cues to follow. Following each scenario, students debrief as a group and go over what went right and what could be improved upon. This collaboration has proven to be beneficial for all students involved. For the nursing and pharmacy students, these realistic scenarios provide them hands-on experience that is invaluable in their future careers. For the theater students, these scenarios provide them an opportunity to improve on their improv acting and even explore a possible career path.